We are talking to Mr. Radu Daskalu, volunteer coordinator for Habitat for Humanity. How long has your organization been established?
Well, our organization is an affiliate of Habitat for Humanity International, which is a very old organization. It started in 1976, but here in Romania we are from 1996, and in Cluj specifically we are from 1999. So we have 10, 11 years of experience here in Cluj.
What are your projects? What does your organization do?
Well, our organization builds and renovates houses for the people in need, for families in need, and we do this with the help of the volunteers, local volunteers, corporate volunteers, and of course international volunteers. We have a lot of international groups that are coming here in Cluj each year from a lot of countries, from the United States, Canada, from Europe, and from all around the world, and help us build all these houses for the poor families.
And projects for the near future?
Well, now we have a project in Bej. We want to build a house there for a family, and the lady is in a wheelchair, so it's a social case. And in the near future, we hope to open a new building site here in Cluj on Boulevard Munci, where we hope to build 3-4 houses.
Thank you.
Our organization works with a lot of volunteers from all environments, from the universities, from companies, from other organizations, and all the time we are in need of volunteers to help us, I don't know, building the houses, helping the needy families. So everyone that wants to volunteer on our building site or in our office can.
What are the conditions for someone to become a volunteer in your organization?
Well, they just have to come to our office to speak with the volunteer coordinator, and after that be on the Yahoo group that we have, and from there they will find all the information they need to volunteer.
What is the address of your headquarters?
Well, here in Cluj we are on Emil Racovita Street, number 3, the second apartment.
Thank you.